See, Snook, you need to take all the gear off to be Lady Godiva on that bear.
I want that cold dead light. One side marker. Yep. Everybody on the. Let's burn them. Once the skull is dead, jump to the other bone crusher. Push him. I switch the skull to the other one. Once you guys killed the one that is very low, switch to this one. Single target. It's looking good. We're gonna get the next wave maybe in like 5 seconds. Put. Alright, get ready to kill the shaman. Everybody switch to the shaman. Tank, keep eye on that bone crusher, please. Meta, get ready to destroy that totem. Everybody switch to the shaman. Alright, should be about 70 something percent. He's gonna place the healing. Kill it. He healed just a little bit. Gotta be a little bit quicker next time. Single target. Ah, mini boss coming down soon. Ah, everybody switch to the mini boss. Alright, focus on the mini boss, guys. Popping my healing cooldown to help. Alright, kill the demolisher, please. Alright, everybody start heading up. Wait for Donkey to go in first. Donkey is in. Let's go. When you get all the way to the top, stand right on the center of that tower. It makes it easier to avoid the frontal comp. Alright, get him up.
I think I was up too fast, I'm sorry.
No, you good. I thought Donkey was up here already. Watch that. Alright, clear everything else. Let's get him up, guys. He's up here on the tower.
Get him now.
Kill everything first before you jump down. Alright, everybody, go ahead. Start heading down. I'll be killing those.
I get a spot stand buff, please.
Go on the title shot, I guess.
Alright, Drake's clear. Guys, don't kill yourself. Get me. Be careful with those drakes, they do a breath and if you're standing near them, they will kill you. Everybody needs to be on the shaman, which is the... And avoid the AoE damage that the mini boss does. Alright, After Shaman is dead, focus on the mini boss. I put a skull on single target. Do we have another Shaman? I couldn't see.
No.
Can you bring it down just a little bit? Focus on the mini boss, guys. Before the Shaman spawn. Watch it, don't get hit by. Keep an eye on those up on crusher, please, tank. After mini boss is there, switch to the bunk crusher and put a mark. Most likely we're gonna get a shaman now. If that's the case, switch to the shaman. Yeah, let's. My silence. Ah, nah, thank you, bye on the bone crusher. I think we got two, if I'm not missed. Get ready for the totem. It should be down any second. Watch it. That kill it. Perfect. Everybody on the shine. Alright, find that bone crusher. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll start feeling so bad. Just finish the rest. Go ahead and start working. Matter of fact, work on the shaman. You just spawn it. Don't worry about the demolition yet. Just stay on the shaman. Shaman first. Ready for that totem? Kill it. He healed a little bit, but that's fine. Burn that shaman, guys, so we can head up. Go ahead and work on demolition. Alright, only group 3. Get ready to go up. Everybody else, keep killing everything. Priority shaman, then bone crusher. I need somebody to mark one of the two shaman that come down. Alright, donkey. We'll put a bubble on. Get her up.
Watch those breaths. They'll turn any direction they feel it.
Watch up.
The bone crusher, can somebody get.
I got it.
Thank you.
Can we get it up? I know we only use 2 batteries.
Vader's is on CD.
I'm getting her.
Okay. Let's finish all these guys up here. Rodas, you can go. We got this up here. Go down. Just be careful and kill yourself. Go on.
Come on,
let's go. Nuke, go down. I don't kill. You should be able to kill that one, so I'm going down.
He just healed like half his health.
Skull, guys, skull. We got up. We're falling behind, guys. Come on. Kill this one and focus on the other one. We got 2 more shaman. Get the square now. Get the square now. And keep the other one like stun or whatever. Get ready for that. Keep it silenced, Dawn, all that good stuff. I'm ready for that Thor. Kill him before he heal. Kill the Thor.
Should I go to my tower yet?
No. I'll let you know. I will let you know. Okay, let's get the other shaman.
This is just a bone crusher.
Bone crusher? Okay. That's fine. No, yeah, we're gonna wait. I'll let you know, Nook, when to go. I think we're gonna have another shaman coming down once he comes down, which is now. So it's two. I just put a mark on it. I want everybody on that shaman. Let's.
Frost mages can rotate their deep freeze on.
Yeah, Nuke, go ahead, start heading up, please. Come on, guys, focus fire. We need to kill this one so we can bring the boss down. Find out Bone Crusher. Alright, bring the boss down. Find the Bone Crusher. Alright, you got a skull on it. Bring the boss down, please.
He's coming.
He's coming.
Go to your mark, but keep focusing on that Bone Crusher, please. Go to your. Don't defeat the boss yet. Waiting. Go to your mark, guys. Right on it. Right on your mark. Remember, guys, you don't need to go 1 mile behind the mark. Just a little bit. Behind the.
Go ahead and take him for a bit. I'm going to knock those guys closer.
Okay. Go ahead and pop loss.
Storm lash down.
For the next AoE, Nook, you're gonna use your Devo. You're gonna feel it, alright, like right now, probably. Yep.
Move that.
For the next AoE, we're gonna use our Craw. Gotta be faster on that, man. Move the boss, like, in between the two marks so it's easier for the melee.
Better?
Yep. For the third AoE would be Devo. No, yeah, I'll let you know. Go ahead, do that now.
Got him, Donkey. How'd you get sick?
Give me. I was helping with
For the next AoE would be Pro. You're gonna feel it. Once you feel it, Pro, then you pop. I'm using my healing cooldown now. And for the last one, which is nothing, sure.
I use my V.
Yeah, we good. Alright, good job, guys.